of going places. I'm hiking out here in Harriman State Park in upstate New York, and I want to teach you a little bit about what these things are. First, take a guess. What do you think it could be? We're walking on a trail, we're looking at trees. Bang, we see one of these. That's right. It's a trail marker and tells us which direction we need to go to and what trail we're on. Blue, green, maybe it's numbers. It could be anything depending on the trail. But what I want you to see really close is when you got two of them here. You got one above the other and to the left, or maybe it's to the right. That means the trail then curves to your left and possibly another trail will be going straight. So you want to make sure you stay on the right trail. And that's why it's also good to always have a buddy when you're hiking, because someone could miss it. And if you're by yourself, you know. All right, let's keep going.